can accelerate a robot simulation by holding the space bar. You can also select the play button. RoboDK simulates robot programs at a ratio of 5 times the real speed by default. This ratio is accelerated with the space bar.